And who's going to pay for it? Mexico. Not the federal employee and not the federal and not the taxpayer. He's launched an anti-immigrant campaign that's worthy of the Know Nothing Party of the 1970s. It's hurtful, it's un-American, and it does not represent our values. And we need to fight it. Immigrants are the promise of America. I've been to 26 naturalization ceremonies.